Hazır mıyız arkadaşlar? Umarım her şeyin sesi geliyordur. Seslerime bakayım. Alo ses. Evet, en son oyun donuydu. Sigurta döndü dedi. Oraya gittik ama oyun donuydu ya. Hatta buradan falan çık dedim. Bunlar bizim düşmanlar sanırım. Biz enemy. Alo.
I hate long speeches. Only when you're not
Tamam ya,
giving
güzel
them.
bence.
Many of you knew my father, Halfdan the Black, a great man who achieved great things.
They buried Halfdan's leg near our temple. The crops have never grown tall.
They buried his arse near ours, and we get nothing but a muddy river.
I dream of something greater. A vast kingdom of warriors in numbers the world has never seen. United under one king, one rule. Too much blood has been spilled fighting one another. Today, we unify and turn our blades outward to conquer new lands. And who better to lead us to glory than me? I was blooded before the age of 10, and I led the greatest army Norway has ever seen. But they say a wise king seeks honest counsel, so I ask. Who among you rejects this new arrangement?
Hadi
I am
bakalım.
Not your enemy, King Harald, but I will not be your subject. Tomorrow we sail
Tomorrow.
For greener shores, and so my kingdom is yours.
This saddens me, noble Hjor. And does your wife agree? Is she not tired of limping ever westward?
My husband and I are as one in this, Lord. We do not limp together, we fly.
We fly.
Of your spirit, Ljúfvina. But I hold no grudge. May the fates grant you good luck.
My king, I offer you my axe and my oath, ironclad.
Gorm Kurtveson, you dare show your face in this hall. Did not King Styrbjörn and his son Sigurd rid our lands of your foulness?
Bunu sürgün ettiydim. Bunu öldürteyim bence bu sefer.
They poisoned my father, Kjotve. They made a mockery of his honor.
Sürgün etmek bence.
You lie! Oh, hold, Eivor. Let me lay out.
This is a serious charge, Gorm. And a false one at that. My uncle saw your father die. Eivor Wolfgist. You are Kjotve's slayer. This man has slandered your clan.
Klanımıza iftira atmış. Oğlum iftira atmış. Bak onu öldürün diyeyim.
I would send him to hell as I did his father.
Understandable. But a quick death is too good for a draugr like him.
Gorm,
I name you Worm and call you exile.
Bak gördün mü?
Leave these lands by the next full moon or I will feed you to the crows myself.
King Harald.
I pass.
May I speak?
Yes.
The floor is yours, King Styrbjörn.
My people have held our land since the days when Odin himself walked among us. My kingdom is humble, but we have paid for it in blood. Our victory over Kjotve is proof that we will not lay down without a fight. All here have buried friends, brothers and sisters, sons and daughters.
Ali.
And I, for one, have had my fill of death. Let those who seek war look beyond our shores. If King Harald brings peace, then I am happy to bend my knee to him.
What? What in hell's name are you doing, father?
Securing a lasting peace.
Sigurd.
Our days of fighting are finished.
Bence daha bitmedi kardeş.
You said nothing of this to me. Not a word. And I will not yield a title that should be mine by right.
Then war will continue. Men will die, villages will burn, you foolish boy. This is our only way towards true peace.
You will die a thrall, you drink-addled cow, alone and toothless in a bed of straw.
Forgive my son. He is ruled by his emotions.
I take no offense, Styrbjörn Jarl, and I thank you for your fealty. It is natural to fear change, to resist it. But all things change and all things end. The lessons of Ragnarok are clear.
We will speak again soon.
Biz bekleriz abla.
There was an ambush, Lord. Did you know of Stupion's plans?
For some days, yes, I did. But it was not at my urging. It was his decision alone. Do you dream of a glorious future, Eivor? A warrior like you would be a boon to my clan.
Hayalim valla, Sigurd'a sadığım, kaderimi bilmiyorum.
I dream of a glorious death, but not at the cost of betraying my family.
I wish I understood you better. For those I do not understand, I do not trust, and I cannot stomach a lack of trust.
You have nothing to fear from me, King Harald. My loyalty lies with my brother Sigurd, and I bear you no ill will.
Then know that if you stay in Norway, both you and your brother must serve under me. Take tomorrow to think on this. But let us leave these matters for another time. Tonight, we will eat and drink like gods and wake in a kingdom made new.
Orada donduydu. Evet, inşallah dönmez bir daha.
Harald's colors. He is already marking his territory.
Marking? Gods, he's spraying like a horny pup.
Harald may be young, but he's clever. Do not underestimate him. He came of age very quickly.
Sigurd'u bul ve onunla konuş.
You there! What are you doing? If you wish to have words, come closer.
Gel aslanım, gel.
Hey! Watch out, would you?
Hi, sen Novi. I don't.
Burada bir şey var ya.
It's Eivor. Open the door.
Come in, but keep your voice down. It will alert Harald's men.
English will fight back. The wars will never end.
Or they will push us into the Christian ways.
Quiet all. Give me a chance to speak.
Two days ago, we rid this land of Kjotve and his dogs. Yet today, we do not celebrate. Today we cower under a cloud of fear. But it need not be like this. We are not the heel-trodden subjects of a boy king. We are the Raven Clan. Our destiny is our own.
Did you know about your father's oath to Harald?
I did not. And for that, my anger burns hotter than any man's here. But I will not let that drive me into despair. We cannot stay in Norway. Not under Harald's boot. Not without fueling more war. So we push forward. To newer lands. To England. And there make a new home. A kingdom of our own.
The sons of Ragnar Lothbrok have been in England 8 winters already. Is there any land left for a clan of our size?
More than enough, wife. Of the 4 kingdoms of England, only one is truly pacified.
I have no desire to wear Harald's leash. I like this idea.
A saga for the ages, I agree.
It will take time and resources to build ourselves a new home, but the riches taken from Kjotve's raid would suffice.
No. That belongs to my father, as a fair compensation. In England, we must start anew.
You would start us with nothing, in a land we do not know, among people who hate us?
Kjotve's riches would go some way to easing our passage, Sigurd. I bested him. It is within my rights to claim his goods.
Our leaving must not be an assault on my father. It is a time of renewal for us.
İngiltere götürelim önce.
If we go, we will need all the help we can get. I say we take Kjotve's spoils for our own.
I abhor such theft. But if this is what it takes to sway you to my cause, I accept.
Styrbjörn will prosper by the generosity of his new king. Kjotva's goods belong to us.
To England, then, before the day is out. Pack what you need, but no more than that.
And tighten your lips. The last thing we need is the attention of Harald's troops. How much did you hear?
Enough. A new path is revealed, and your journey will be challenging.
Will you not join us?
For my mother's sake, I cannot. But our threads will cross again before the final day. Until then, farewell.
Bye bye. Bye bye. Dun dun dun. Sevdim. Sigurd.
Eivor, the wind favors us. We should set sail without delay.
You made quick work of packing. Well done.
The dream of new lands is a powerful lure.
As is the promise of glory. But the act of leaving so beloved a home, there is a sadness to it.
Having doubts?
No, not at all.
Okay, then.
The eye is cast.
Then let fate guide our journey. Are you ready?
Are you ready?
I'm ready. Let us take to the water and leave unbothered while we have the chance.
That chance has passed. Look.
Ne oldu lan?
Fate flies on swifter wings than we.
King Harald's banner.
Ah, olmadı. Ne diyeceğiz adamlara?
Sigurd, what is this assembly? What are you planning? An exit, father. As graceful as I can. For if I cannot be king in the land of my birth, I will start a new saga in England.
Nonsense. Your place is here, son, at my side. There will be
my choice is made, father. Do not hope otherwise. There's nothing for me here. I must go make my name in the world.
Arkadaşlar nasıl hoşu? Bir şey yapacak bu ya.
And you have plundered Thornburg's resources, I see. You leave nothing behind but your honor.
You left me no choice. I entered the Alving a prince. I left the son of a Jarl.
There are always choices, Sigurd. I will not stand between you and yours, but I do not accept it. 17 winters ago, I opened my door to you, Eivor. And now, your only thanks is to rob me? I should have left you to the wolves.
Sad old elk. Do not carry his words with you to England. He brought this day upon himself.
I know.
Put some muscle into those pulls.
Ration your strength.
Tamam, ben ne güzel yönlendiriyordum ya.
All right, you lazy back route. Sigurd, what's our course?
The sons of Ragnar established a settlement near the coast. We set sail for that. Ragi, sing a song to lift our hood.
To rouse the gods. Inspire a mighty fart from Thor to speed us on our way.
An ocean lies before.
Eivor, and on its far side, a new kingdom awaits.
You know England well from your travels.
I spent a season in their kingdom of Mercia, a temperate land, lush and wild. By now, the sons of Ragnar will have claimed its heart.
Do we mean to join their army?
They will join ours. In time, all of England will know of Raven Clan.
Ragnar'ın oğulları demek bize kalacak ha? Aynen katıldılar kardeşim.
So to England, glory and destiny.
İngiltere, zaferi ve zaferi.
To England! England.
Valhalla. Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Ne oldum lan ben? Bu kim alıp? Bir şeye dönmüştük ama. Oğlum günümüz lan, neredeyiz biz? Bilgisayar bilgisayar saatleri baksana. İyi oyun oynuyorum sen abi. Sakala falan yaptı ya, şuna bak. Sana demin mi bir şey? Olur. İyi ki ben kaçıyorum. Oyun oynamaya kadar. Gelirim. O ne la? Ha, sigara düştü. Bunlar ne? Kulaklık mı? Herhalde. Yağmurluğunu al, yağmurluğunu. Oğlum biz nereye geldik?
Disturbances in radio and satellite communications, dangerous bands of radiation around the poles, and as we can all see from our window, an aurora borealis that never burns away. Unfortunately, we are stumped as to why this is happening, and if we cannot find an answer soon, it may change the way we live, the way we communicate, even the way we evolve forever.
Dr. Circa went on to say,
bought you more electrolytes? Oh, new and improved citrus flavor.
Thanks, Sean.
Oğlum biz hangi evrene geldik lan?
How do we fix this? How are you the key to everything?
Aha. Kim la bu?
You're a long way from home, Eivor.
Eivor mu? Oğlum biz ölmüşüz. Açıl oğlum o.
Into town than use this. Did you get my tea? Some quality stuff here.
Oof. Mint tea is not actually tea, Bex. It's an infusion. It's really just dirty minty water.
I don't care what you call it, Sean. Did you buy any?
Of course I did, love.
Hey, sorry about pulling you out. The generator was sputtering.
That's fine. I needed air.
How is the Animus data stream? Comfortable?
Felt pretty stable after a while.
Good. Just give me a sec and you can jump back in.
Another satellite came down. Did you see?
I did. Most of North America just lost its GPS service, so depends what you mean by good, really.
Right. Even when we win, we lose.
Okay, we're all set. Whenever you're ready, you can jump back in.
You mind if I put some music on?
Go for it.
Cool.
Cool. Okay, music yield. Bu neymiş?
I went through hell to bring you here. It had better be worth it.
Ne o? Laptop kullan.
Let's have a look.
Let's have a look. Elçiler diyor. Alanda buluşması gelmeden şunları bak. Geçen hafta bayek aldığım kayıtları incelerken birkaç eski rahata basladım. Kolopatra dönemi Mısır inceledim. Falan filan. Dosyalar. Önemli İngiliz mahalleleri.
Say it again, nice and loud.
Seriously?
Oh, come on. If nothing else, you'll give me leverage with your old man.
Ah, that's your angle. Nice. What I said was, I wish I hadn't been born into the Assassins. I wish I had chosen this life. Is that good enough?
Sure, but why is that?
Because choice is the central idea of our creed. It underpins everything, right? It's about free will. It's about seeing the evidence before you and saying, yes, this is what I want, or no, this isn't for me. But when you're born into a group like this, or any other, like I was, you get mixed signals. You get told over and over again, this is what we believe. These are the rules. This is reality. No deviation. And if you question it, oh, they look at you like you...
Layla, thought you might be interested in this. Conversations that Bex and I had with Desmond back in 2012.
As a beer, I guess.
I think. Just candid talks, that's all. We didn't square any circles or write any beat poetry. But he did have some interesting insights into his time in the Animus and what it means to be an assassin. Anyway, have a listen. You might find you and he had similar experiences. So, well, let me know what you think. Unless it's to tell me I sound like a...
Hold on, I'll just set this here.
Do you guys record everything we talk about?
Not everything, but you've been using the Animus so much, I thought this was a good chance to learn some things about prolonged exposure.
So I'm your guinea pig?
No, my guinea pigs are all dead. The Animus was too much for them to handle.
Cute.
Can I ask you about the bleeding effect? Any recent flashes? Any memories resurfacing?
Yeah, the usual things. Ghost images of Altair and Ezio a few times a day. Nothing intrusive, just brief moments. They pass quickly, almost without me noticing, like a figure in the corner of my eye, or remembering a dream from the night before. I did have one extended hallucination a few days ago.
Gönderir Ramsey Hassan, alıcı Layla Hassan, tarihi 11 Mayıs 2020. Her şeyi bu kadar açıkça anlattığın için teşekkürler. Artık rahatça uyuyabilirim. Rem gönderen... Hayır, Covid olmadı. Kimse yok. 3 kişi gözden uzak. Beraber seyahat ediyoruz. Covid Mavid 2020'de vardı ya. Dur bakayım. Bu işi hiç sevmedim Layla. Ucu da nereye çıkacak korkuyorum. Beni yatıştırmak için telefon kullanmıyorum falan demem hiç doğru değil. Telefonumu biliyorsun. Arasan iyi edersin. Ayrıca... Hayır. Bizimkilere senden selam söyleyeceğim yoksa Söylemeyeceğim yoksa cevaplamayacağım. Cevaplayamayacağım. Bir diğer sorusu bağlar. Dur lan. Bir armağanın ve lanetin var. Armağanın eski kan, lanetin onu anlayamamak. Bize yardım edersen sana yardımcı olabilirim. Yaptıkların senin suçun değil ama sorumluluğunu üstlenmelisin. Yoksa hiçbir şey düzelmeyecek. Biri mi seninle irtibata geçecek? Bizi kaçırırsan şansını da kaçırırsın. Kimsin lan sen? En sevdiğin beyzbol takımı Atlantis Eagle olabilir mi? Güzel, gönderen kişi hazırım. Bu ya da bir başka hesap ile iletişimi sonlandırmadan önce son bir mesajımız var. Bizim tespiti ya da izlenmesi mümkün olmayan kendi haberleşme yazılarımız var. Önceki ekibin aynı hatayı yaptığı riskleri bilmiyorlardı ama amatörce davranıp her yere ne yaptıklarını dijital izlerini bıraktılar. Biz öyle değiliz. Meslektaşlarım ilk toplantının iyi gittiğini söylüyor. Yeni oyuncağının üstündeki etkilerine karşı biraz temkinli olsalar da etkilenmişler. Ama böyle bir yükle yaşamanın ne demek olduğunu herkesin daha iyi biliyorlar. Bu anıların varisi sıfatı nedir? O belge soruşturma Victoria. Adım Layla Hasan. Abstaberga ve devamındaki serbest kariyerimizde Victoria ve arkadaşı ve meslektaşıydım. Kızınızı tanıyıp onunla çalıştığım süre boyunca sınırı tanımaz zekası, mizacı ve büyük zorluklar altında bile odaklanma yeteneği beni hep büyüledi. Sadece benim değil onunla çalışan herkes için bir ilham kaynağıydı. Size yazmamın amacı gizemli ölümüne. Bir nebze de olsa ışık tutmak adını daha önce hiç duymadığınız birinden böylesine sevdiğiniz birinin kaybını açıklayan ve nereden geldiği bir mektup almak garip. Farkındayım ama izin verirseniz açıklamayı deneyeyim. Yine de kızınız hayatına son veren talihsiz kaza gerçekleşirken onunla birlikteydim. Hatta suçun bir kısmı benim. Ay yavşak. Ana. Çıkış. Bu ne oğlum? Ye ince bu neymiş? Epey güzel rahatlatıyor. Yalakçasın ya. Tamam lan tamam oynamadım. Bununla konuşacağım. İncele. Bunu da bakacağım.
half a minute.
Remember, tomatoes go on the counter, not the fridge. Please enjoy your stay. Remember, all the garbage must be packed out, and please water the plants once a day.
Yeah, I won't remember that.
Hadi yere bir bakayım ilk önce de.
Sean, don't forget to water the plants while I'm under, okay?
I'll add it to the calendar and tattoo it on my leg.
Aa, ne bir sorun gireceğiz lan. Dur bakayım, şunlarla konuşayım mı?
Feeling okay?
Hissediyor musun?
Better. But I'm worried that it could happen again. The two data streams.
I can't promise it won't. I barely understand it myself.
It felt like two minds fighting over one brain. It hurt like a shotgun to the head.
Shotgun, boom. Right.
There's something about this Viking's DNA sample that feels dense, noisy.
Could it be the staff interfering somehow?
How do you mean?
My headaches, my temper. They started the day I got that thing.
I hope you're not making excuses for, you know, your friend.
Jesus, no. I'm not.
Sorry. Just take it easy.
Arkadaşımız kim acaba?
Feel yourself slipping again?
O acaba o arkadaş olma.
I'm trying. I really am.
Ne bakıyorsun? Git lan içine. Bakayım hala bakıyor mu? Bir de şu elemanla konuşalım. Hello.
Sean, what do you make of the grave out there?
Well, it overturns a few hundred years of scholarship about the first Europeans to set foot in North America. Apart from that, it's just a bunch of muddy bones, isn't it?
Can we talk about this thing on my neck for a second?
Ah, the mood stabilizer. Yes.
It's not harmful, is it? I mean, I feel good. I want to make sure there's no side effects.
There shouldn't be. It's only blocking outside signals, a passive effect, so the staff doesn't, you know, mess with you.
Sean, what happened last year, I had no control over that. I tried to resist.
I understand. And your old team, maybe they don't. But we've seen that sort of thing before. Still, if you want to work with us and get to the bottom of why the world is about to end for the second time in 8 years, then you wear that thing until we say otherwise. William's orders.
I know. It's not a problem.
It's just a few more weeks, yeah? Just until we figure this out.
You're right. I know you're right. Sean has been busy.
O kemikler buraya nasıl geldiğini araştırıyoruz şimdi bence. Tamam, en sonunda da Animus'a gireceğiz. Hadi bakalım.
All right, time to go. Norway to England takes about a week by long ship, so I'll scrub ahead.
O asada bir bokluk var. İyileştirme ya da bir şey oluyormuş ya. İyileştiriyorum seni falan filan.
Leyla, you okay?
Layla? Yeah.
Sorry. Can you play the message again?
We have the transcript. If you're looking for something, I can
no,
go and...
No, I want to hear it.
Okay.
Okay.
I don't mean to be cryptic. It's just... That message led us here. To this place. To a Norse grave in North America. Mm. So those bones out there are the only lead we have. Our only chance at fixing this planet before it's too late.
Here it is.
I lived. I died.
Bunu dinledik.
Now I sleep.
Uykumda rüyayı görüyorum. Rüyamda dünyayı bir kez daha kavrayacak kıyametin sonu. Görüyorum. Kurdu Mısır'ın deli olanı. Beni bul. Ve hepimizi bir başka ölümden kurtar. Deli olanı bul. Beni bul. Rahatsız edici.
That pulse in the message. Are you sure it's just coordinates? Nothing else?
Nothing I can find.
Okay.
I'm ready. Right. Yeah, boy. Hadi oğlum. Hadi kızım. Haydi başlayalım. Acaba nereye gideceğiz şimdi? Aha. Gene geldik elemana. Eivor'a geldik gene. En son yolculuk ediyorduk Eivor'la. İngiltere'ye falan gidecektik. Bakalım şimdi neredeyiz. Aa, 3 tane gemi olmuşuz la. Milattan sonra mı ya da bu? 773. England. Evet, geldik gene. Bakayım ben aynı yerimde miyim? Evet. Aynı new home.
I'm glad to see any land at all. And we'll be happy to have my feet on solid ground again.
We must not rush our landing. All you see here is Saxon territory. The Kingdom of Mercia, largely unpacified. There will be eyes watching us from the trees, drawn and trapped. We must be wary. Randvi, take in your oars. All standing.
Have you spotted something?
Not yet. Well, let us go ahead to clear the path of any dangers. Then follow our lead when the sun brushes the horizon.
Understood. May Thor bless you all on your way.
Eyvallah, hadi bay bay.
See you soon.
Yeah, yeah.
Sail on.
Yes.
Very well.
I'm ready for whatever these green-thumbed fairy folk have to throw at us.
Sigurd, do the sons of Ragnar know that we're coming?
Oh, Ragnar'ın oğullarını görürsek hala çok fena.
Of the four kingdoms in England, the sons of Ragnar have settled only one. The rest is ripe for the taking.
Do we mean to join their army?
No.
No, onlarla konuşup bölgeyi iyice inceleyecek. Sonra da bu ülkeyi istediğimiz gibi pay edebiliriz.
Look ahead there. Is that what passes for a town?
Just to lay
like a single rune to their timid god.
That rune is called a root, Dag. The cross upon which their god was sacrificed. It sits atop a monastery, a place of worship.
That cross killed their Christ, and now they display it in worship? Bizarre.
We carve idols of our gods and make wishes before them, like our sacrifices to Odin, the one-eyed.
But we do not worship the wolf that kills him. That is the difference.
Whatever strangeness we see in these Saxons, they must think the same of us.
The hammer! Now there is a symbol worthy of a god. A bolt of lightning would take that cross clean off. Look there! What are they doing?
Ritual drowning.
Baptism, Dag. Are the ways of Christians really so unfamiliar to you?
Not at all. I simply forgot. And someone has to keep the conversation up. It must be priests and worshippers alone in that place. We could storm this port with ease. Sack it without breaking a sweat.
Is there much in the way of treasure there?
Always. They shape precious metals and cut jewels to their gods. There will be a fortune there.
Later, Dag. There will be time enough for raiding once we have settled. Stop the boats! Pull up over there! The way forward is blocked by a chain spanning the river. We must remove it before passing on.
A chain? Can we cut through it?
It's too thick for access. But there must be a way to release it somewhere in that camp.
I will go.
And I will be right behind you.
No, Dag. You stay here. Should trouble come our way, I want you defending the ship.
A good idea. Send out the arrow and keep your sharpest axe at hand, huh?
Something.
What are you doing? Survey the area, Sunan.
should not be seen in this area.
Git la hadi. Şöyle bekleyeceğim 2 saat. Ha. Kim adı vardiya geziyor? Oğlum vardiyalı geziyor la bunlar. Ben çıkabilir miyim? Şu aşağıdan gitsem daha iyi bence. Oraya 100.
This chain is huge and poorly anchored, it appears. I might be able to shoot it. Need your eyes, my friend.
Her zincir şekil pek çok denemeden sonra bu zincirlerin mekanizmaları sağlam kaldığı sürece en zorluğu daha uzun. Gemileri bile dayanabileceğini gördük. Gelecek aylarda birçok engel daha yapılıp iş bölgeye giden neyde kurulacak. Gelecek herhangi bir sıraya karşı en iyi savunmamız oldukları için bu engelin daima sağlam. Bu iş yaralarında olması değil. Niye zincirini kaldıracağım ben amaç? Kıracağım lan şunları. Dur bakayım. Okey bu bir. Bu iki. Kim yedi? Okey. Birini de öldürdük. Birleşimiz daha var. Eyvallah. Give those dogs a good knock around and take whatever treasures they have. Easy pickings. Aldım lan ben biraz. We press on until we reach our goal. We cannot afford another surprise. Now be on your guard. It should not be far.
Gods, I'm ravenous. I hope they have food and ale on hand when we arrive. We should have sent word ahead of us, Sigurd, to get something on the spit.
If Halfdan, Ubba and Ivar Ragnarsson are lacking food in England,
Ayvara.
Have no worry.
I can see it now. A suckling pig, tender and juicy, and ale as gold as the treasures that we failed to steal back there.
A man of simple pleasures, aren't you, Dag?
And he is happier for it. For my part, I look forward to standing in the footsteps of the giants that built this land.
What giants?
The great Romans and their empire. Giants of a forgotten age,
They held dominion here long ago, and their ruins dot the landscape. Every brick and stone tells a story of conquest and glory, and now they are rubble and ash.
Ready to be remade! We will rebuild their empire, brick by brick, and ours will not crumble to dust.
All things end, dog. Ruins are not a warning, they are a testament. Look there, just ahead, where the sons of Ragnar make their camp.
At last, we find our feet on steady ground.
Sigurd, hold back. Something isn't right.
Good eye. There's too little movement for an army. Only tents and a few men.
Not the army we hoped to find.
No. Let us get a closer look.
Bakalım bakalım. I will Ragnarok. You are. Bacaksız Yvor muyum? Neydi lan?
Those are not Norsemen. They're too ragged and soiled.
We should proceed on foot, lest they spot the boats.
Dag and I will go together.
We all go. If they are friends, I wish to meet them as a Jarl. And if they are foes, then we fight them all. Together.
Hadi bakalım. Hazır mıyız? Haydar. Kim bu adamı? Garip bir azları var. Kesin İngiliz.
Dark Eivor. On me.
Okay. Okay, brother. İzleriz seni. Kapkara gözler. Tiplere bak la.
Oy, what's this? A mess of filthy Danes befouling our riverways.
Hayırdır amca?
Give us your name.
I am Sigurd Jarl of Fornberg. And you are?
Men who do not take kindly to Dane invaders creeping into our camp. You'd best move along, pagan. Spare yourselves a slaughter.
You threaten Norsemen with a play of swords and expect us to cower?
I have been 8 days at sea without a drop of blood to wet my axe. So spare the chatter, Buckrout, and draw your weapon.
Oh!
Hey! Rose, thank you.
Let's finish them!
Ne atıyorlar lan? Oh, oh, oh, oh. Arkada şey atıyorlar. Alın bizim ay şey vuruyorum ben. Nereye kaçtı lan o? Nah.
Have a look around, all of you. I want no more surprises.
Right. I'll check the longhouse.
You with those brigands as well?
Sigurd, Dag, in here. Those men had prisoners.
Yavşaklar.
Untie us. Let us walk and we will not hurt you.
Kokunu almasın.
Those bindings. I like your spirit.
We are very agreeable people. You need not kill us.
Geldim.
Peace, friend. We have no need or wish to hurt you. What are your names?
Yenli, I'm a merchant, not a bandit like those others. And this is Rowan.
Rowan, that's right. I'm a stable hand, that's all. I keep horses and, well, I did, till those brigands sold them off.
They meant to sell us
as
slaves to the nearest bidder. But I read their eyes out before I let that happen.
And how did you find yourselves here?
We came to trade with the sons of Ragnar.
Ragnar olayı ticaret yapmaya geldik ama biz geldiğimiz için
şerdi.
Allah Allah. Zing zing.
You know the sons of Ragnar? Aye. Sold many a man.
Kardeşlere bir sürü kısrakla aygır sattı.
From the look of this camp they've been gone for some time. Where will you go now? What will you do?
Repeat the stocks. Start a new view.
Every town and village needs a stable to keep horses fit and trim. I'll find my footing again somewhere.
Bence bize gelsinler.
What are you thinking?
That we could use their skills as we get settled. Having access to trade and someone to tend our mounts would be a boon.
Evet, bence de.
My thoughts as well. Any friend of the Ragnarsons is a friend of mine. Right, Dag?
Whatever you think is best, Sigurd.
Eyvallah.
Yanli, Rowan, I am Sigurd Jarl of Thornberg, son of Styrbjörn.
Eivor.
This is Eivor.
This is Dag.
And Dag.
And Dag.
Both of you are free to go, but more than welcome to stay if you're willing to pull your weight.
We'd be happy to, if only to get back on our feet.
Then let it be done.
Yeah.
The Raven Clan welcomes you.
İyi, iyi, güzel oldu. Dovaş sallıyorlar böyle. Oh, şöyle iyi oldu. Hay. Yabancıyken dosta. Aha. Bunlar böyle çamur mamur atıyorlar. Benim mal ediyorlar beni. Dur bakayım.
Honored family, friends.
Bizimkiler gelmiş. Yeni ev mi? Yeni evimiz mi? Allah Allah. İyi, çalışın beyler, çalışın. Evet, düzenli toparlanıyoruz. Harita, bakalım haritaya. Çatıyı tamir ediyoruz. Güzel. Yeni evimize hoş geldiniz arkadaşlar. Oo, bir şey diyeyim mi? Çok güzel yerimiz var orada. Aha, kuzgun. Ne var oğlum?
Fine work. A long house to rival any I've seen. Now come. Randvi has found something I would like you to see.
Eivor, Sigurd, I give you England and its four kingdoms. Mercia, East Anglia, Northumbria, and Wessex. From the few plans and maps I discovered here, I believe the sons of Ragnar have pushed further into Mercia, here. My scouts will soon tell me if I am correct.
And where are we?
Here, in this unnamed copse of trees.
Unnamed? We cannot let that stand. What will we call this place?
Ne adı verelim?
I might have an idea.
Hadi bakalım ne geliyormuş?
Ravensthorpe, the village of ravens.
Beğenmediler bence.
Hmm, I like it.
Beğendim.
The poet in you sings once again. One day this name will be known throughout all of England.
A name is only a beginning. If we want renown, we must build, expand.
Agreed. We should begin with a forge. Can you help Gunnar get working again?
We'll need cargo, supplies.
For that our neighbors will provide, whether they wish to or not.
Scarcely arrived, and now we must raid.
We cannot master this land merely by asking.
I'll go and speak with Gunnar now.
Good work, my dear. And what else have you found?
İki yetenek puanı geldi.
What do you see, Sunim?
Yeteneklerimizi gene bir şey yapalım ya. Yanlışlıkla çıktım. Şimdi ben burayı yaptım. Gizlilik gözlemi yaptım. Tamam mı? Yaydan yakın dövüşe geçiş diyor. Onu boş ver şimdilik de. Bence 4 tane şeyimiz var. Kuzgun yolu. Tüm kuzgun yönelik teşhisat bonus kazanır. Yakın dövüş saldırı hasar diyor. Bence hafif ağır hasar. Bence şunu alalım. Bir tepinme. Bir düşman yere düşünde yüzünün üstü tepinmek için R tuşuna bas diyor. Tamam bunu aldım. Sağlık diyor. Sağlık şu anlık boş ver. Buna gidelim bence. Arkadan bıçaklama. Buna da gidebilirim. Aa süre saldırırız. Bunu severim. Buna gidelim bence. Sağlık. Hafif hasar. Okey. Bence güzel şu anlık ya. Bakayım şuradan nereye. Savuruşturma hasarı. Bu da iyiymiş. Mükemmel saldırı. El değirme. El değiştirme. RT. Bunu da getirip gelebiliriz bu arada. Şuradan şöyle mi gideceğiz? Okey bakalım. Şu görevlerimiz tamam. Sigurd yerleşecek bir yer seçti ama bu küçük kampta yuva diyene kadar yapılacak epey iş var. Gunnar ile konuşacağız. Tamam. Gunnar ile konuşma görevimiz geldi. Okey. Burada bitirelim. Yerleşkemizi hallettik. Gunnar ile konuşmada diğerki bölümde kalsın. Yayını da burada sonlandıralım. İzlediğiniz için teşekkürler. Hoşçakalın. Bay bay.